as one of the heroes of medicine by Time magazine. Dr. Keith Black serves as chairman of the Department of Neurosurgery and director of the Maxine Dunnitz Neurosurgical Institute at Cedars-Sinai Medical Center.
I'm a physician, surgeon, scientist. And as a surgeon, when you have a patient with a brain tumor that you can go in and remove and you can give them back their life and back their function and their movement and their speech and their sight, that gives you immediate gratification. And there's almost nothing more rewarding than helping someone live out a full life and have a high quality of life.
Encouraged at an early age to pursue his passion for science, a young Keith Black spent his early days in the research lab.
I have to credit my parents, my mother and father, for cultivating my interest in science. And when I was in the 10th grade, with a very close physician friend of the family, Dr. S.Q. Crawford, got me a position in the research lab of a heart surgeon that was working on his own artificial heart valve. And I spent that year doing heart transplants and heart valve replacements in dogs. And eventually got to work on my own research project. And that led to my first scientific discovery when I was a senior in high school at 17.
Spiritually grounded, Dr. Black has a keen appreciation for the wonder of the human brain.
When I look at the human brain, I'm looking at the artwork of God. And it actually brings me closer, to feeling an appreciation for, the awe and the beauty of what he's created.
Renowned for his innovative work in treating brain tumors, Dr. Black's research has increased life expectancy tenfold.
Another part of my research is really focused on trying to find ways to deliver drugs into the brain. The brain, blood vessels in the brain are very different than vessels anyplace else in the body in that they don't let compounds get in because of what's called the blood-brain barrier. We discovered a way to open the blood-brain barrier just within the disease area, so we can open the blood-brain barrier within a tumor to increase the delivery of chemotherapy into the tumor by up to 1,000%, tenfold.
Nurturing the next generation of brain surgeons, his BrainWorks program introduces medicine to inquisitive students from the Los Angeles Unified School District. Physician, surgeon, scientist, and respected leader in his field.
100 black men could have selected a lot of people that are much more deserving. But I am very humble, and I have the utmost admiration and respect for the work that 100 black men do for this community. And I just wanted to say how grateful and proud I am to be selected among such a great list of both present and past honorees, and that I will greatly cherish this award.
Dr. Keith Black, the 100 Black Men of Los Angeles, congratulate you on your Lifetime Achievement Award.